demo version available later today.
Downloadable expansions using the save data you're already playing with. If you buy the Pokémon Sword or Pokémon Shield expansion pass, you'll be able to enjoy both as they're released. Each part offers a different adventure.
First, the Isle of Armor.
There's a dojo for Pokémon battles on this island, and you'll take up an apprenticeship under the Pokémon trainer who runs it. You'll also encounter new rivals among your fellow apprentices, the legendary Pokémon Kubfu. It will be able to evolve into Urshifu. There is single strike style. There is also rapid strike style. Urshifu has a Gigantamax form. These special partners in your teams will be able to Gigantamax. We've got even more in the works to make sure your journey is as smooth and fun as possible.
Next, the Crown Tundra, the second area.
A certain person will appoint you as the leader of their exploration team, Calyrex, the legendary Pokémon you'll discover during your adventure. Crown Tundra will have a new form of co-op play as well. Enter and explore Pokémon dens that exist underground in the Crown Tundra. You may see legendary Pokémon from past games Dynamaxing before your eyes, including ones you'll be able to catch. Some brand new legendary Pokémon are also waiting to be found. Dozens of new clothing items.
We'll be distributing free updates. Additionally, obtain the Pokémon that appear on the Isle of Armor and in the Crown Tundra through other means. Players will also be able to bring over Pokémon to their games from the cloud service Pokémon Home as long as the Pokémon appear in the expansion packs.
Starting today, you're more likely to run into Gigantamax Colossal, Lapras, Flapple, or Appleton in max raid battles in the wild area. There will also be a software update available later today. Head to Wedgehurst Station. You'll also encounter a Galarian Slowpoke
available for pre-purchase later today.